You want a good morning?
Beef, lamb, broccoli over rice with some kind of magic sauce that my lovely bride gave me. All right, y'all. Welcome back to the channel, Old Southern Pine. So Fiona and I are going to do a two-night adventure, two different styles of camping, and it'll be two different episodes. So we're going to have beef, lamb, broccoli over rice with some kind of magic sauce that my lovely bride gave me. We've got an inflatable mattress inside of the truck that's actually built for the back seat of a truck. It's the first time we've ever used it, so we'll see how that goes. I'm pretty excited about it. We're going to curl up here, we're going to enjoy this supper, and we'll catch up with you guys inside of the truck. Wanted to give you guys a quick tour of home for the night. So we've got our pillow, we've got our inflatable mattress here that's built for the back seat of a truck.
This is pretty awesome. I've got two of my cameras plugged in charging. It's only using 7 watts. I've been using this battery for several hours now, including making supper with it, with the Stokevitaix Joule, and it's only at 81%. And according to this, at this output, it could still keep going for another 50 hours. I really like this power station.
We've got some mesh that goes over the door so you can crack the windows, get a little bit of ventilation in here. Get the fan, we'll be able to turn on tonight for a little extra airflow. Yeah, we're gonna curl up in here. This is home for the night.
You want a good morning? Oh.
Well, y'all, that about does it for this episode. I hope you guys have had as much fun as we have camping in the back seat of the truck and watching YouTube on an inflatable sofa. If y'all have stuck around this long, I truly want to thank you. It really means a lot to us. Please consider liking, subscribing, and until we meet again under the old Southern Pine, stay safe. God bless. You're a good girl. You're a good girl. There you go.